Okay, this looks easy. I'll tell you how. 19 times 1. We know that's 19, so we'll keep that. 19 times 2. Well, I got a better method. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Do that. Then you do 11, 13, 15, 17, and 19. We'll go to 19 times 2. Then you do, when you did the 3, then 8. So 19 times 2, 38. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.